Craft Center, so we're a program that's part of the Division of Student Life.
Okay.
So we serve students, staff, faculty, and then also just community members as well. But students have free membership in our space. We have 8 studio spaces just inside the EMA.
Really?
Woodworking, print, paint, photography, jewelry, fiber.
So what does craft do for like the human spirit?
You're asking me? I'm an art student. I feel like for me, craft gave me agency in the world. Like, I feel like I all of a sudden could intervene in the material world in a certain way, and it's really empowering. Feeling like you can shift and alter space, like, also makes you feel like you can impact other things.
Wow. Yeah. So agency meaning, like, you could take a hold of your world and
transform
it.
Your world. Yeah.
Love it. Love it. What's your name?
I'm Haley. What's your name?
Adrian.
Nice to meet you.